Here we go, baby. Loading in to Starfield. Ooh. Freaking excited. All right. Except, let's lower these settings. Oh my god, my game is freezing. Yeah, low, 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 low. Okay. All right, let's load in. Bethesda Games. I'm just kidding. Bethesda. Bethesda. $23.30. All right. Moon of Vectera. All right. No idea what that has. Graphics ain't bad.
Seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hella. What's my one simple rule?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job.
Okay.
Go steady. Go safe. Go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Oh, I'm a miner.
Totally.
Okay.
It's like, I work in the Stardock, except with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful.
Super helpful.
Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah, and the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. A shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits are...
Oh, I can move around, okay. It wasn't letting me at the beginning, so...
We'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey,
can I move around? No.
And so the cycle repeats itself.
I'm thinking it's the traditional moving around thing, so we'll figure it out.
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Groupog now or at the end of the ship?
One of these days, Hella, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
Alright, I'm gonna follow you two. I chose to use keyboard and mouse instead of a Xbox controller.
Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady and never take that help. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with a breathable atmosphere.
So this is Heller. And this is Supervisor Lynn. Okay. This is cool. Guess we're mining some sort of ore or something. This Troy, okay. Solid name. Yes, ma'am. Military. Where am I supposed to go? This way? Okay. Alright. Alright, so I gotta mine the dots. Screw you. Nice. Not bad, not bad. Okay. I wonder if I just shoot her with the laser, will she like explode or something? They're about to do something here. Something gonna pop out? Okay. Is this a horror game? Instead of her going, she's gonna send me in. Alright, I'm not gonna listen to them. Okay, flashlight. On. I saw that and I just wanted to collect it because I feel like
still getting weird gravity readings. I guess that's a good thing. Just keep going.
Oh. Beryllium. I feel like something is definitely ahead. Oh, beryllium. All right, something's definitely ahead. What is this? In the med bay? That's crazy. What just happened?
Okay, take it easy. You were out cold. No physical damage. I believe the jury's still out. You know who you are? The new recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells? Any of this look familiar?
Alright, now we get to create our character. I'm not going to be just some random black woman with curls. So, let's just scroll through and try to find somebody. I can edit this guy. Let's do the face edit first. Skin tone a little too white. Let's get some tan on his bones. Head shape. big brain. Nah, big jawline. And hair. Okay. How do I want to do this? I always go like long hair. So. <laughs> 44. Oh man, that's funny. No. Is this in a bun? Yeah, but like a little feminine. This guy looks like total bro. Yeah, bro. Nah. Curly hair. Nope. This one's better. I don't know. The long hair just works for me. Okay, hair color. We can literally do any color we want. I like this lighter tinge. It looks like gray blonde. Or is that like just blonde blonde? I don't know. That's gray. Oh, as you go right, it goes darker. Okay. Fire red. His hair looks like he's on fire. Honestly, this one's fine. Facial hair, yes. I've got a beard. This guy's gonna have a beard. Oh. The stash. The stash works. Say that's not bad. 16. So there's the only two beards, the big beards that you can do is either scraggled or barber. I think we'll go with 16. I mean, he is going to be in some sort of, I guess, military capacity, maybe. So, might be good to do that. Nope. Body type 1. 2 is female. And that's male. Okay. Now, we'll have him lifting some weights. Yeah, just straight up muscular. This guy knows what he's doing. He's been consuming creatine on a regular basis. He knows what he's doing. Oh. Okay. All right, so we did the body. Yeah, go ahead and walk. Okay. Dude's got them some thick hips. I'll say that. Thickums. Ooh, okay. Wow, look at all these options. He could be a beast hunter, a bouncer, bounty hunter, a chef, combat medic, cyber runner, cyberneticist, diplomat, explorer, gangster, homesteader, industrialist, long hauler, pilgrim, professor, and Ronin. Ronin's like a mercenary, but like a hero. My idea for this guy is definitely to go in the fashion of Matt Damon in The Martian, because that movie is phenomenal, and I'm thinking of running the same kind of setup. I don't know. Let's do... I want this guy to be resourceful. Newly homesteader. The discovery of settled systems, many oxygen-rich planets and moons meant humans could live just about anywhere if they know how. And you did, and you utilized it to great effect. Starting skills. Geology, surveying, and weightlifting. Now has access to untold alien worlds. The ability to decipher all the data while on the ground has become an essential. Kind of like Homesteader, honestly. It just fits. And let's go to traits. So the traits that they're allowing us to start with, it's three traits. So we'll do, there's alien DNA, dream home, empath, extrovert, freestar collective settler, hero worshipped, introvert, kid stuff, neon street rat, raised enlightened, raised universal, serpent's embrace, spaced, taskmaster, terra firma, united colonies native, and wanted. What is terra firma? You never acclimate to space, health and that are increased when on the surface, but decrease when you're in space. I don't want either of those. Don't want that one. You own a dream home. You own a luxurious, customizable house on a peaceful planet. Unfortunately, it comes with 125,000 credit mortgage with Gal Bank that has to be paid weekly. Man, it's rich, but not rich. You're deeply connected to the feelings of others. Performing actions your companion likes will result in temporary increase in combat effectiveness, but performing actions they don't like will have the precise opposite effect. Now, I don't want my guy to be in his feels. I want him to be smart. You really need your alone time. Exerting yourself uses less oxygen when adventuring alone, but more when adventuring with other human companions. So, like, these have positive, yet certain negative qualities to each of the traits. Your parents are alive and well, you visit them at their home, but you will automatically spend 2% of your credits home to them every week. Oh, you send it. What is on me? Man, this is hard. I actually kind of want to add wanted. No, I don't want to do the... These two are the opposite of one another. All right, so we do wanted. So that one, somebody put a price on my head and the word has spread. Occasionally armed mercenaries will show up and try to kill me, but being cornered gives me an edge. When you're low on health, you do extra damage. So I just got to be ready to defend myself on a regular basis. See, I like the either putting extra health and oxygen either in space or on a planet, but I don't want it decreased. So, like, there's the line. If you increase it in space, I don't want it to be below the line on a planet, and vice versa. I don't, especially if I choose to be on my ship 24/7 flying through space or on a planet. Oh, this is tough. You've earned the attention of an annoying, adoring fan who will show up randomly and jabber at you incessantly. On the plus side, he'll join your ship's crew and give you gifts. Can we kill the adoring fan? Is that possible? All right. I'm going to do... Since I'm going to be exploring a lot of planets, I'm going to do Terra Firma so I'm better secured on planets. And then... I'm going to do introvert because I like to be a lone ranger. I mean, if I have a crew, that's fine, but like I like to do things myself. Yeah. All right. Introvert, Terra Firma, and Wanted. We'll go with that. All right. What about name? I guess... Name is later. Yeah, we did Homesteader. Yeah, I heard everybody was complaining about this. It doesn't affect me whatsoever. I wish I could change it to I'm him now. I think that would be funny, but I respect it. What is a good name? What is a good name? Actually, I want to look up. Mark Watney. Mark Watney? Did I spell his name right? Let's see. Oops. Yep, I did. All right, so we're going with one of my top favorite movies, The Martian. We're going with his identity, but like a little bit different because obviously Mark Watney didn't have very long hair, didn't have a nice chiseled jawline and a beard. But yeah, let's go with it. Oops. Oh, that's how you change the pronoun. Yeah, he, him. I'm good with that. All right.
Been a while since I looked at your record. Only tougher life than mining on some barren rock in space. Trying to homestead on one. Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way, then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened?
Let's see. Yeah, it was incredible, like a dream or a vision.
Easy there, high flyer. Probably just the endorphins kicking in when you passed out. Don't go having an experience on me. You'll walk it off. More importantly, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing?
Yeah, I wonder what it was. I'm curious.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. will be. Speak of the dead.
All right. I think that's something important. Interesting. Okay. I'm good with first person.
Thought they were kind of a joke.
Not a joke. You're just too young to know better.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe it.
What's up?
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
Yeah, come on. Exploring space? Who does that anymore?
What? That's so rude. Whoa, you don't look good. That's so funny.
All right. Put your helmet on.
Tab. Select the area on the lower right. Select the helmet. Okay, press and hold tab to exit. That was easy enough. Whoa. We're on some planet. This is pretty cool. Where's the ship? I hear a ship. Oh, there it is. Wow. That is so cool. I'm very excited to design my own ship. Okay, I guess we're going to the ship. I'm just gonna run ahead because you guys walk too slow. What's up, man? Oh, I guess I need to be back here. I like the droid.
Kazar, hellhole, like this place. Rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
I zoomed out just to get a better view.
Right here. The new guy found it.
That right. And everything went cool. Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy.
Kazar, and no Barret, not cool. Passed out after the extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Is that right, cowboy? Went on a trip, huh?
Yeah, you could call that.
That fun, huh? Not the most gentle push into the great mysteries of space, but hey, been there.
Oh yeah, you been there? I like how it zooms in very cinematically when you're talking to somebody. Or they're addressing you in like a conversation.
Hey everybody, your boy Crush here. Just want to say a quick thank you for watching today's video. Your support means the world to me. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you hit the like button and make sure you're also subscribed to the channel to stay up to date in all future videos, upload streams, whatnot. Make sure you're subscribed to our social media platforms on Instagram and TikTok. Handles are down below. Lastly, sharing is caring. If you feel that your friends, your family may enjoy these videos, please don't hesitate to share it with them. Let's build this awesome community together. Once again, thank you so much for tuning in. Until next time, keep crushing your games, and I'll see you on the next stream.